In this video, we are going to dig a little deeper into Fivetran and test out one specific feature, which is uploading CSVs directly into your destination. If you watched on the last video, we went through the process of just setting up a trial account, connecting to a Google Sheet, and confirming that we can actually load that data into our Snowflake environment. So on this one, I want to take a look and just see how this works. So let's give this a shot. Schema name. So in this case, I have Google Sheets already as a schema, but I'll make a new one and we'll call this CSV uploads. Table name. The file will be NBA team location. So I'll call this team locations. Create table. Not yet updated. Okay, let's see. Choose, okay, so you can do from box. I don't know what that is, but that's cool. Okay, maybe somewhere on the cloud. My computer, choose a file. I have one here. This is a CSV file on my desktop. Let's open this up. Yep, and this is all it is. That's all it looks like. Column names are in the first row. That's true, yes. No exclusions, next. Okay, so we can set column types. ABC, ABC, yep. So you could switch that if you needed. Money, decimals. Okay, next. Upload. Okay, four rows have been inserted. Let's check. All right, CSV uploads and team locations. Awesome. File. So I'm looking at what this looks like. File name, the line, synced, and the information. Awesome. Okay, well that was pretty easy. And then here we go. We have this folder. We could do another one, and I'm assuming it would put it in that same schema for us. So if we wanted to make, another schema with different uploads, we could do that as well. And I'm assuming it would make a different schema here with different tables, so on and so forth. So that was pretty easy. I just wanted to run through that. I had not done that myself, so I figured it was a good way to demo it as well. So I hope you found this helpful as always, and thank you for watching.